Dragon Balls are mine! Easy prey. Are you ready to die? Got it, got it! You actually held your own against the mighty Vegeta! Easy prey. You'd better give it your all. You actually held your own against the mighty Vegeta! Out of my face! Out of my face! You'd better give it your all! Got it, got it. Can you believe it? Got it, got it. Got it, got it. Prepare yourself! Yourself. now. Easy prey.
Are you ready to die?
Got it, got it! Got it, got it! Got it, got it! Worthless. Easy prey. You'd better give it your all. Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself! Impressive! You actually held your own against the mighty Vegeta! Easy prey. Are you ready to die? Prepare yourself! You actually held your own against the mighty Vegeta! yourself. Easy prey. You'd better give it your all. Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself. Worthless. Easy prey. You'd better give it your all. Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself. Impressive. You actually held your own against the mighty Vegeta. Out of my face! Out of my face! Out of my face! Out of my face! I only helped out because
well now.
Easy prey. Easy prey. You'd better give it your all. Got it, got it. Worthless. Easy prey. You better give it your all. Easy prey. Are you ready to die? Prepare yourself! Easy prey. You'd better give it your all. Got it, got it. Impressive. You actually held your own against the mighty Vegeta. Easy prey. You'd better give it your all. Prepare yourself! Yeah! stand back and let someone with real power handle this. It seems your moves were too fast for the runts to catch, but I can see them clear as day.
I admire your confidence, Vegeta. But I'm afraid your mind is so overcome with fear that you've become delusional.
You won't be laughing for very long, Frieza. After all, you're up against your greatest fear, a Super Saiyan!
Frieza's final form.
You haven't lost your ridiculous sense of humor.
There won't be a need for Kakarot when I'm done. I can see you!
Well, I think I'll play with you after all.
Prepare yourself!
It may be time to put forth a little effort.
Prepare yourself!
What's wrong? Are you hurt?
I don't believe this! Is this the extent of my power? Impossible! This can't be happening! I am a Super Saiyan! Go to hell, Frieza! I don't believe it! This can't be! Absurd! This can't be the extent of my power!
Are you finished? I think I'll make the next move. I'll be gentle.
For the very first time in his life, Vegeta had finally begun to experience true dread. Overcome with hopelessness and frustration, he was reduced to tears. The mighty prince of the warrior race had lost his will to fight.
If you wish to save him, feel free to try at any time.
I'm overflowing with power. It's actually kind of freaking me out. Whoa, I better get going. Hang on, guys, I'm on my way. All right, they're not too far. might cause some trouble later.
All right, let's do this!
Train some more.
Paper!
Frieza, Gohan, Krillin, and Vegeta are all there. And there's someone else there, too. I don't know who it is, but their power is incredible.
Hang on, guys!
Oh, I get it. He must have been wished back with the Dragon Balls. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Vegeta's power is getting weaker and weaker by the second. I thought he was stronger than this. Might cause some trouble.
Pumped up and ready to go.
Rock, paper, scissors.
My power.
Yeah.
cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Hmm?
Sorry I'm late. I'll take things from here.
Dad?
Goku!
It looks like I still have some trash to dispose of.
Kakarot!
Kakarot. Oh, I see. So you're a Saiyan as well. I intend to rid the universe of every last one of you.
There's something different about Kakarot. Has he finally done it? Is he a Super Saiyan?
You actually countered one of my attacks. I'm impressed.
Frieza, I'd get serious if I were you. You're finally face to face with your worst nightmare. A Super Saiyan! The legendary Saiyan warrior. The strongest fighter in the universe. You're finished, Frieza. You're finally going to get what you...
Did I not make myself clear before? I've grown tired of your pathetic jokes.
Stop! Don't you see he can't fight back anymore? He's done. Just let him go.
Kakarot, you're just as soft as always. Perhaps you're not a Super Saiyan after all. You idiot. Stop letting your emotions hold you back. Stop being so soft and you can finally do it. You can become a Super Saiyan. Kakarot, listen. Our home planet, Planet Vegeta, wasn't destroyed by a meteor. It was Frieza. We Saiyans were his enforcers. We followed his every order. Your parents, my father, the king, they were all murdered by that monster. I beg you, Kakarot. Please, defeat Frieza. Please, I beg of you. He must die by Saiyan hands.
I was wondering when he'd finally die.
Vegeta. It must have been really difficult for a proud guy like you to beg me for help. I hated you at first, but I began to understand over time you were a proud Saiyan warrior. Just know this, I'll do what I can to carry on that pride of yours. Hey, I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth, and to avenge those you've brutally murdered, the Saiyans and the Namekians. I'm going to defeat you!
Utter nonsense.
We're just in the way. We need to get out of here.
Go on. Come on, hurry!
Please don't die, Dad! Make Frieza pay for what he did!